Get one word. Tell us how we move from a good home to a wonderful Christian home. We know He's going to answer us. And we know He's going to answer us with one word. But you and I begin to guess. We say, well, maybe He's going to use the word love. But He doesn't. We say, well, maybe then He's going to use the word faith. But He doesn't. And as we look deeply into the text, we discover that the word that He uses is not our favorite word. In fact, it surprises us, and it may even shock us some. But His word is submission.